अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास फोर मैथ्स मंथ ऑफ अक्टूबर, यूनिट सिक्स मल्टीप्लाइंग डेसिमल, इट्स वीक फोर डे टेन, इट्स पेज नंबर 70, एक्सरसाइज नंबर वन। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी हैव द कॉस्ट ऑफ ओनली वन आइटम ऑफ दिस एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द कॉस्ट ऑफ मोर देन वन आइटम्स ऑफ दिस। इन ए वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द कॉस्ट ऑफ 25 रिंग बाइंडर। We know that the cost of one ring binder is 20.07, so we will multiply 20.07 by 25 to find the cost of 25 ring binders. In B, we have to find out the total cost of 80 pencils, so we will multiply the cost of one pencil by 80. In D, we will multiply the cost of boxes of label by 36. And in E, we will multiply the cost of one pen by 85 to find the total cost of 85 pens. It is a copy work. You have to complete this exercise in your copy. Now, students, day 11, week 4, it's page number 70. In this exercise, we have to find out the total income of Sala if he does work 40.74 rupees per hour. Monday he does work 6 hours, so we will multiply 40.74 by 6. Wednesday he does work 3 hours, so we will multiply 40.74 by 3. Friday he does work for 8 hours, so we will multiply 40.74 by 8. Saturday he does work 4.5 hours, so we will multiply 40.74 by 4.5. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday are same, so we'll multiply the income of Monday by 3 and Wednesday. Now we will add all days, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Wednesday, Friday and Saturday, to get the total income of a week of Sala. Week 4, day 12. It's an activity. If the cost of full page advertisement in a newspaper is 270.65 per day, so we have to find out the, if we have to find out the 26 days, so we will multiply 270.65 by 26, and the cost of one day of half page is 150.67, and if we have to find out the cost of 26 days, so we will multiply 150.67 by 18. This video will help you.
Assalamualaikum students, multiplying decimal example number 1, 4.56 will multiply by 4. 4.56 is a 100th number because there are two digit after decimal. So firstly we will read the table of 4 6 times. 4 6 are 24. 4 will written here and 2 will carry on 5. Now we will read the table of 4 5 times. 4 5 is 20 plus 2, 22. 2 will written here and 2 will carry on 4. Now we will read the table of 4 4 times. 4 4 is 16, 16 plus 2, 18. Question is 100th number, so answer should be 100th number because means there should be 2 digit after decimal. It's example number 2. 5.67 will multiply by 35. It's double multiplication. Firstly, we will read the table of 5, then 3. 5, 7 times 5 is 35. 5 will written here and 3 will carry on 6. Now, 6 times 5 is 30. 30 plus 3 is 33. 3 will written here and 3 will carry on 5. Now, 5 times 5 is 5, 5 is 25. 25 plus 3 is 28. Now we will write cross or zero here because now we will multiply this number by the tens number. So we will write here zero or cross here. Now we will read the table of 3. 3 7 times 3 is 21. 1 will written here and 2 will carry on 6. Now we will read the table of 3 6 times. 6 3 6 is 18. 18 plus 2 20. 0 will written here and 2 will carry on 5. Now 3 5 is 15, 15 plus 2 17. Now we will add them. 5 3 plus 1 is 4, 8 plus 0 is 8, 2 plus 7 is 9 and 1. Question is 100th number means there are 2 digits after decimal. That's why answer should be 100th number means 2 digit after decimal. Now complete this exercise in your copy. Allah Hafiz.